By importing and enabling your support content, you've laid the foundation for excellent customer support. But things change and content can go out of date fast. Let's explore how to manage content in Knowledge Hub so when customers, Finn, or you are looking for an answer, it's always the right one. In the content page of Knowledge Hub, you can get a bird's eye view of the knowledge sources you've imported or synced. To find what you're looking for, you can use the search bar or browse through your folders like so. The way you structure your folders is important, so give it some thought and planning. Make it easy for your teams to locate existing content, organize new content, and understand what they're responsible for. Folders synced from external platforms like Guru, Notion, or Confluence will have their own folders and will keep their original folder structure, the content marked as read-only, since you'll need to edit them back at their source. If you want to edit content like this here in Intercom, you can choose to import it rather than sync, and that way you can make Intercom the source of truth going forward. Let's head back to our content page. If you select a folder, you can view its subfolders and all the content it contains, with the knowledge type clearly displayed for each item, and whether it's been made available for Finn AI Agent to use when it interacts with your customers, Finn AI Copilot to use when it answers queries from your team, or in the case of public articles, if it appears on your help center. To change Finn availability for a piece of content, select it and adjust the Finn settings here. Also, you can restrict the audience if you want. For example, if the content is only relevant to customers on your Pro plan, you can restrict the audience here to that customer segment so Finn will only use it to answer questions from them. But browsing through your folder structure is not the only way to locate content. You can also use the search bar. If we search for a term such as pricing, the search checks through every folder and subfolder for content that matches the keyword. Or we can limit the search to a specific folder like so. Here we can see we're searching inside this folder. Results might include specific subfolders or the various content types imported or synced into Knowledge Hub. And you can also filter these results. For instance, to see only public articles including our keyword, filter by that knowledge type here. Now we have a list of public articles that we should prioritize for updates. So let's save time by making changes to all these pieces of content at once with a bulk action. Let's select all these results and, because we know they need updating, make them unavailable to Finn for the time being. And we can even move them to a new folder for a specific team to manage. Let's just create a new subfolder where the content can go. And with the content still selected, select this icon, move to folder, and select the location. There. You can select any piece of content, and if it's native to Intercom, you can click Edit and make changes to it right here in Knowledge Hub. Or click Add New Content to either create new native content from scratch or sync from any of these external sources here. This centralized oversight and control of all your help content allows you to ensure Finn, your team, and your customers only access the most relevant, accurate, and timely information.